By the way, a new mobile CPR training station just announced today. It's coming to the Eastview Mall in Victor. That is one of only three in the U.S. The numbers from the American Heart Association show more than 350,000 people experience cardiac arrests outside of a hospital each year. About 20% of those cases do happen in public places.